Fresh trouble has emerged for the Aligarh Muslim University after the BJP raked up a new controversy claiming that the land on which the AMU stands is actually donated by a Hindu king. The BJP has now planned to celebrate the late king's birthday inside the AMU campus despite objections from the university authorities.
Aligarh Muslim University, one of the prestigious educational establishments in India. But the 95-year-old institution now stands in the middle of a big controversy, with the BJP claiming that the land on which the university stands was gifted by this Hindu king, Raja Mahendra Pratap Singh. A claim the AMU says is not true.
Hame garv hai ki humne itna mahan sapoot paida kiya. जहाँ तक उनकी जमीन के बारे में बात है, उन्होंने यूनिवर्सिटी को कोई जमीन दान नहीं की।
But the BJP, not willing to pull back its demand, says it will celebrate the king's birthday inside the campus.
एक तारीख को हम जन्मदिन मना रहे हैं। बीसी अगर जन्मदिन उस परिसर में एएमयू में मनाते हैं, मैं उनका स्वागत करता हूँ। अगर बीसी नहीं मनाते, जो भारतीय जनता पार्टी ने निर्णय लिया है कि हम एएमयू के अंदर जन्मदिन मनाएंगे, उस पर भारतीय जनता पार्टी कायम है, वो जन्मदिन एएमयू के अंदर ही मनाएगी, इसमें कोई दो राय नहीं है।
The BJP's sudden interest in the university affairs has invoked sharp criticism from the Uttar Pradesh government as well as other political parties.
बीजेपी को चाहिए इन चीजों से परहेज करें, बचे, नेशनल पार्टी है, जिम्मेदारी उनके ऊपर है। अगर जिम्मेदारी नहीं निभा सकते, सीधे से जनता को बता दे, इन तरीके से जनता को इधर उधर बहलाने से कोई फायदा नहीं।
If it is being done with a particular purpose in mind, which is to create religious tension, given the manner in which events had panned out recently in western Uttar Pradesh, this is something pernicious and it needs to be combated.
Breaking up controversial issues is not new for the BJP in Uttar Pradesh. From accusing state madrasas of teaching terror to the love jihad dispute. And now the latest controversy is seen as the party's attempt to make political inroads. Madiha Mujawar, Times Now.